Today we're going to be redoing reading your comments because we haven't done it in a while. We've got a couple videos. So, here's the Paco special video. As if we skip to a bit, like for example here, you'll see that this was a reading your comments video originally. So, the Paco special and everything, and then every video after that is going to be comments we haven't read.
So, the blue handled screwdrivers, they're gone.
We're going to start. So, first comment we have, and the only comment, is from somebody called Plant Force. No, not really any channels or anything. Okay. Now I have to go back. Yeah, we've made a lot of videos. Okay, so back to So anyways, he said, "So cool, guys." So he might have been talking to a group of people, but yeah, so I'm actually gonna leave a reply. For every comment that you, for every comment that says, that is like a thank you or like a cool video, and you're like sharing it with other people, like he said, guys, here, I'm going to, every time, I'm going to reply, starting after this video, thanks for watching, please tell your friends. I will type that message every time. Now you can look. I'm going to like it. Thanks for watching. Please tell your friends. Yay. Alright, so now we're going to go to the next... Ooh, look. Game Theorist is making a video live. Cool. Okay. What videos do we have next? Plants vs. Zombies episode 21. That was a fun one, but I wasn't there. We've got a ton of comments right now. We've got Daniel Lane Lawson's person from a long time ago. I mean, not a long time ago, a couple reading your comments ago. Anyways, hi Davin, I will see you tomorrow. That, I don't know who Davin is. Maybe he's the camera guy, huh? It's got a reply. No, like, what's it? Oh, those are likes. Okay, so, yeah. Okay, see you tomorrow. You other commenters are noobs by Plant Force. That's not very nice. That's not really that nice. And what do you mean by commoners? What's a commoner? Huh. John Blocks is back saying good vid and great vid. Thanks. I'm not gonna put the extra stuff because he wasn't exactly, you know, sharing it. I reply to most comments, but not all of them, so. And then we've got a new person, Sylvester Gaming, who he's got a channel. I don't know who he is. The comment said that, he's got 500 subscribers. The comment said that he was from Roblox. I don't entirely know. Huh. Well, moving on to the next things. We've got a couple more stuff. Wrong video. Ugh, using this computer is so weird because I have no hands. Where's the clock? Here we go. This is one of our longest videos. Hi, Devin. I am the first one to leave a comment and to watch the video. Again, who's Devin? Hi, guys. It's Plant, and the video quality is great. I don't know why my mouse is flashing. Huh. I guess... Cool Z's. Yeah. I like the emoji. Yeah. I know. Okay. My channel. Now we're going to go to the next ones. We'll try to speed the process up. It's already taking quite a while. So, next video. This was actually our longest video. We were thinking of making it a stream, but we decided no. Ooh. There's the live video. It looks creepy. Ugh. Maybe we'll watch part of it. You need help, man. Moving on. We've got the Volcanic Expedition next. Cool, nice vid. Thanks. Sup, I'm interested and wondering if there can be an evil plant. I don't know if you've watched our evil Ice Pea videos, but we already made a video or two, actually, with an evil plant. Yeah, so, that's explanatory. We've already made it. Here, look, Evil Ice Pea Part 2, there's Part 1, so, yeah, there you go. PVC 12 Oink, one of my favorite videos. This is the, no comments, okay. This is the one where I think they hire the pigs. Yeah, I think they hire the pigs. Let's see, no comments on this one either. This is an episode where an evil Ice Pea shows up and tries to take over. I mean, Snoopy. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment. See, yeah, look. There's evil Ice Pea, and there's part two. Here, I'll skip to the end so that you know what it's like, if you haven't watched it already. I'm gonna turn the volume up a bit. Man, this is interesting. Huh. Oh, part two. No, tune in this. See, look, so, yeah, there's that. That was part one of the evil Ice Pea. So now we've got the first thing quest. I remember this episode. That was fun times. Love the comments. Ugh. I don't think there's going to be many more comments, actually. Part one, part two, then there will be part three. Let me guess. No comments? Yeah, I didn't think so. I'm just going to cycle through these videos really quick, because I am assuming there are no comments on any of these videos. We've got 5 videos left to check for, you know, stuff. Nope, I don't think there's any... I don't think there's any more comments. I guess we could check the notification bell. So, the most recent comment is, "I'm jealous of all your food" by Heyo It's Joe. Hey, I remember that. Yeah, this is a channel I subscribe to. They released a video, so I guess there's only one comment left to read, which that is the Super Bowl video, so I guess we'll check here just to make sure it's legit. Yep. Heyo, it's Joe. I'm jealous of your food. I know, right? It was so good. Wahahahaha. Even though it was technically the melon pulp that ate all of the food because we were just sleeping, it's still kind of funny to put replies, so, yeah. I guess we still have some time left in the video. Actually, I've got a perfect idea. After all, they did just make... Huh. I wonder what other things... Wait. This is... Oh, my goodness. These guys play some weird games. Who subscribed to this guy? Was it Paco? It was probably Paco, wasn't it? My goodness. Game theorists. Oh, yep, look, let's watch this, because I'm weird. This looks like a horror game. Warning, I will put up a warning right now. This is a horror game, apparently. So, if you get scared, not my fault. I'll put up a warning. I'm putting up a warning now. So, this is a horror game that we're watching for the rest of the video. So, if there's a jump scare, if you get scared, don't blame me. So, yeah. Just ahead of time, if you don't want to watch the horror part, then leave the video now. I'll give you 5 seconds. After the 5 seconds are over, we're going to keep watching. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000. Alright, we're unpausing now. If you get scared, not my fault. This is weird. You know what? Never mind. I changed my mind. What should we do for the rest of the video? I guess. Let's listen to. I'm planning to make a video similar to this soon, so I guess we might as well watch it for, you know, ideas. This is a Q&A for the plushes. So I'm going to turn up the volume to listen to the video. Interesting. Oh, this is just talking about the game. I thought this was something else. I guess there isn't much to do. I guess we'll reload this, see how bids are going. Ooh, wow. Huh. Yeah, this is weird. Ooh, look, 7 plushies for only $6.50. Why are there 4 for $10.50? That makes no sense. Got some other bids and stuff. Right now it looks like there's only zombies. Which is weird. I guess. I don't really know what to do, so I guess. So, yeah. That was the video. That was reading your comments number 2, I guess? Yeah. So, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the comments. Thank you so much for commenting. Please leave more comments and make sure they're questions. Please like, subscribe, and we will see you next time for the next video. Alright, goodbye.